An Oahu woman is suing the city because of an accident in April that left her without a foot. The lawsuit was filed on behalf of 68-year-old Paula Harris. According to court papers, Harris was crossing Vineyard Boulevard in a marked crosswalk. A city and county refuse truck driver made a right turn onto Vineyard, then ran over and severed her right foot. Her lawyer says the driver's view was unobstructed and that he was not paying attention.
Paula Harris's real estate consulting duties require her to physically inspect and evaluate properties for her clients, but her injuries will severely hamper her ability to do her job.
The truck driver is also named in the lawsuit. Harris's lawyer says the refuse truck weighed 58,000 pounds. The city says it does not comment on pending litigation, but takes safety very seriously.